What's up, everybody? Back with another pickup video. Got a lot of shit, as usual. Started off with some crap that my father found while picking in the garbage at his job, because he's in sanitation. Start off with this calendar. Man's best friend. It's from, what year is it from?
I think
1990.
So let's throw it away today.
Yeah. He only kept it for a fucking
27 years? So let's throw it away.
People are retarded. Bionicle comic book. Looks pretty nice. I collected Bionicles for like a minute. Chronicles of Riddick for Xbox. It's in there with the Manuel. We got two Sprint Moto Razors classics. That's my kitty cat.
There's a gate up for a reason.
You used to have one of these. You used to rock the fuck out of this. You had like a hot pink one.
Yeah, I did. Because I was too cheap, so I had the wife's hand-me-down.
Yeah.
People used to make fun of me.
If you had one of these in school, you were the shit. There's a case for that.
Garbage.
Yeah, in the garbage. There's pictures on those. There's pussy pics. I'm talking about cats.
Because they belong to old people.
We got Waylana Yoga on VHS. That might go to Sprinkles at some point. This is a Sprinkles classic right there. This is like the find of the week for garbage. White PS3 controller. It's dirty as fuck, but it works. Everything works. It's tested and it's in beautiful shape. I just turned on the PS3 by accident by pressing the button.
Why would you throw that away?
I don't know, because it's dirty? We got a Frank Thomas mouse pad, sealed. We got this water tower ornament, very nice. This is just like random shit. Was that Devil Rays mouse pad? That's OG, Tampa Bay Rays.
Give it to Kasharski.
Village People in the Navy cassette tape.
I figured you'd like that.
Who wouldn't? And then, is that fucking Night at the Museum McDonald's toy? All classic. Let's move on to some flea market shit. Pick this up off of Josh. Lemmy Kilmister. Motorhead Pop. I got this off of Josh this week. This is fucking... I didn't know they made toys for this movie. It's Baby Genius's doll. Electronic talking, wisecracking Sly. Sly translate baby talk to baby genius talk. It's pretty cool. It's an oddball fucking item. What else is flea market? I got Genie from Aladdin. He was a buck. Pretty cool. I got two sealed Wii U games for five each. Got 007 Legends and Zombie U. Probably won't open these ever, because don't really give a shit about opening them.
Oh, why the hell did you buy them?
I don't know. I love Bond.
Oh, that was from Josh, too.
This was free from Josh. I think I guessed a number, and then he gave it to me. Fish or cut bait? I've not...
Whatever.
He had, like, a bunch of these for some reason. For a toy person.
Thank God our toy person's not been bringing stuff in because we're broke. But she had some, you know, a few things.
I got the Penguin, Gotham City Villains. It's pretty cool looking. I like it. I got two wrestlers. One's a generic super wrestler, so I thought it was pretty cool. And we got Mankind. Really awesome. And look, the back is a trading card. For your collecting needs. And Amigo of... Is it Starsky?
Yeah.
Starsky from Starsky and Hutch. Shirtless Starsky, actually.
Nobody would even know who the hell that is, except for that stupid movie that came out a couple years ago.
The Starsky and Hutch movie?
Yeah.
I got some cassette tapes at the flea market. Oh yeah, one more toy from that lady. Shadow. Eric Baldwin. It's one of his classics.
I mean, she has some nice stuff, but it's...
Your prices are, like, on retail.
It's retail. So there's no sense in buying shit from her anymore, because it's all retail.
Very true. PM Dawn, Set Adrift on Memory Bliss. The soundtrack for Cool Runnings on cassette. That's a classic right there. And Adam and the Ants. Which one is this? Prince Charming. Adam and the Ants is one of the greatest men alive. Ugh, fuck. I'm running out of fucking spots with all this shit. That was
gross. This room's a mess.
It is a mess. Let's do, yeah, garage sale pickups from like 2 weeks ago. Spider-Man board game. Or not board game, Monopoly. Why the fuck are it's a board
it's
game.
It's a board game.
But it's Monopoly. Classic. And Electronic Mall Madness, the shopping game that talks. The shopping spree game that talks.
You have to take that to too many games.
I know, Justin Silverman wants to play with me. Love you, Justy. He never watched these videos, you fuck. Let's do some vinyl, my boy. Too much vinyl. Oh yeah, we got popsicles. Fuck vinyl, we got popsicles. And the boxes have bookmarks on them. I collect too much shit. That's what it comes down to.
Maybe I should just throw you out and start selling this shit.
That's fine.
But I can't, because I love you.
You're a good daddy.
I know. Just do your shit.
Alright. If you want to chime in anytime, you can chime in. We got Men at Work Cargo. Classic. We just saw him live. I'm pissed off because I could have got this signed.
Yep.
Gary Numan Dance. Never come across Gary Numan shit. He's somebody that I want to see live one day. Arthur the Album.
Why? Why'd you pick that up?
Christopher Cross. What is it? Best Thing You Can Do?
Yeah.
It's the Arthur theme song. It's fantastic.
What else?
What about it? I need to get signed by him when I go see him in concert in a few months.
I'm not going.
I know.
I'll drop you off.
That's fine. Culture Club.
Who's that chick on the... Oh, never mind.
That's Boy George. Sexy chick. What was it? 12-inch single, D-Mob. It's Time to Get Funky. I always pick these up for their buck. What was this? Spando Ballet, True. So True. Classic. Gary Numan, Replicas, and the Two Boy Army. Fucking, this is a great album. Check out Gary Numan. George Michael Faith, how could I not buy this? You know, you love this album too, so shut your fucking mouth.
I don't like that album.
Okay, you, what the fuck, don't you like, you like the Monkey song,
I like
you?
The Monkey song.
You like Monkey.
And Kissing a Fool.
A good album.
I don't like that, I Want Your Sex, or Father Figure, or crap. The Monkey song's good.
The Monkey song?
Yeah.
Pump Up the Jam. Technotronic. Classic. Bruce Springsteen, Tunnel of Love. Bruce's only good album and good song. Sorry. California Raisins, Sing the Hits. Heard It Through the Grapevine. Fucking amazing album.
What'd you pay for that?
Too much.
Yeah, way too much.
AC/DC, Back in Black. It's fucking a buck, I think. So, have to pick it up.
I love how you buy shit. Other prices? No. Like, we go to a guy at the flea market, and he wants, like, $10 for this, $5 for this. And then the following week, there's people out in the art, at the flea market with boxes for, like, a buck a piece, and we're finding the same shit he overpaid for the week before.
Yeah. What can you do? Return the shit.
I know. Continue.
Madness. Classic. This is just, like, a compilation album for the U.S. market.
Is it?
Yeah. Because it has all their better hits on it. It's got Our House, It Must Be Love, House of Fun.
That's cool.
Groovin', The Young Rascals. Daddy wanted this. Groovin'! ABC, The Lexicon of Love? I didn't know. Howard Jones. Howard Jones is Howard Jones. Hall & Oates. What is this called? Big Bam Boom. Fucking all their heads are on this. Out of Touch, Method of Modern Love.
I saw them in concert.
I didn't.
Back in the 70s. Yeah, lucky. I'm that old.
Lucky.
And we're going to see them again, aren't we?
Yeah, we're
going
to go see them in June with Tears for Fears. Fucking greatest concert lineup ever.
Well, we can just see Tears for Fears and then just leave.
No. Why would we do that?
I don't know. Because I've already seen them.
I haven't!
I know.
Sleeping Beauty, Cheech and Chong.
if you like comedy albums, pick up comedy albums because they're all in gem mint condition.
They are.
Because I noticed, like, you look at them and, I mean, look at this. It's perfect.
Yeah.
And the albums are perfect too because you listen to them once and you never listen to them again.
It's very true. Shaka Khan. Everybody needs someone in Greece. She's performing down here in a few weeks. Next month, I think. April. I feel like he's going to show up because he lives locally.
Plus the
the fucking Scientology shit's right down the fucking street from where they perform.
Yeah, so he might show up. He showed up at the local mall to go ice skating.
Yeah.
The mall, like 2 miles up the street from us.
Fucking nuts. Rick Wakeman, Journey to the Center of the Earth. The first time I saw this, when I bought it, and now I've seen like 8 times since. It's odd. Yeah, and these ones. Some 45s. I only buy 45s now if they have the sleeve. The Fix, One Thing Leads to Another. Andrew Gold, Lonely Boy.
Oh, what a lonely boy.
And
I bought this
Hall &
one,
Oates,
even though, you know.
Rich Girl.
It's from 77. It's 40 years old.
It's old.
Yeah.
All right. Let's move on to that shit and then that shit.
Should have been gone. Knowing how I made you feel. And I should have been gone.
Alright, these are garage sale pickups and the thrift store find from this past weekend with Scott Squash. We got this. What the fuck's this dude's name? Is it Jeffy the Giraffe?
Yeah, Jeffy. Jeffrey.
Jeffrey?
Jeffrey.
Is it Jeffrey the Giraffe?
Yeah.
It's from Times Square, New York.
Jeffy.
Fuck Jeffy, that stupid puppet. My little brother watches this stupid fucking puppet all the time. It's so stupid.
It's funny as hell, though.
It's not funny. It's from Times Square. Who's a buck, I think? It's cool. Same sale, I got this. Got the WrestleMania. Is this four? Yeah, this is four.
It's like a pop-up book.
Boing! Boing!
Alright, you made your point. After.
Boing! Take my Hulkster away. Got Airplane on Blu-ray, because it's a Best Buy lenticular cover, and Jordan told me that, like, these are expensive, and they are. It's like $20 Blu-ray. To the right person. I want to find the Planes, Trains, and Automobiles one. That one's like a $50 one.
What?
Just because of the slip cover.
Oh.
Yeah. Picked up bobbleheads.
There's no special features or anything. It's just a stupid slip cover?
It's just the movie. And then the slip cover because it's Best Buy. Yeah. Bobbleheads. I pick up bobbleheads once in a while if they pique my interest or worth money. And these ones are Tampa Bay Rays Star Wars ones. A Han logo. Han Solo and Longoria. And we got two. Ben Zobrist as a Jedi. He's no longer with the team. He's with the Great Cubs.
He's with a real team
now. With a real team. Fucking race like a dick. Fucking ticket prices are crazy for a shit team.
Yeah.
And then we got some vinyl that I picked up at a thrift store. We got the Monkees Headquarters. I only got it because it has For Pete's Sake on it. And that's classic.
I love that song.
And we got Steve Martin, A Wild and Crazy Guy. Only reason I wanted this is for the King Tut song.
How's the condition of that album?
Oh, fucking mint.
Wait, what's...
It has a special item inside. Whee! The little autographed
picture.
That.
Look at that. It's gem mint.
Facsimile.
King Tut. And the album's probably great, too, because you listened to it once and then threw it away.
You want to listen to King Tut
later?
No! I got a hat. I got that at Spencer's. It's Log from Ren and Stimpy. You like Log?
What are you talking about?
It's Log.
I don't know what a log is.
It's in your pants.
Yeah, I know that.
Ah!
Something you'll never have.
Oh, fucker. That was good. That was good.
You have your mom's penis.
Okay, that's getting cut.
No.
Fuck you, man. Fucking prick.
It's good. Come on, do your thing.
Alright, about 20 of these are, like, there's a fucking guy used to be a DJ, probably a shitty DJ. He had a lot of EPs and 12-inch singles and shit, so they're a buck a piece, so I fucking bought a bunch, and the covers are all beautiful, too. Except for one where it's fucked up, but I might be able to fix it a little bit. We got Michael Jackson, The Way You Make Me Feel. You really turn me on. That's my Michael voice, man. New Edition, If It Isn't Love. That's a shame, man. It might be able to peel it up a bit.
But it's the only one that's messed up.
Yeah. Beastie Boys. What is this one titled? I think it's like Love American Style, I think is the name of the EP. Yeah, it is. Love American Style. It's got Shake Your Rump, Hey Ladies. Two classics. Led Zeppelin's final album, I think, In Through the Outdoor. Not a huge Zeppelin fan, but for a buck, I'll take it. Ray Parker, Chartbusters. Instead of Ghostbusters, because he had to make his money off that Ghostbusters fame. Genesis. Only reason I wanted this because it has Illegal Alien on it, and it's one of Genesis' best songs. Lionel Richie. Bam. Gorgeous. Hello. Does this have Hello? No. I think Hello's on a different album.
He's going to be down here in a few months.
He is. We should go. With Mariah Carey.
No.
Dad wanted these. I had no clue this was a thing. It's John Anderson. Who's that?
Vangelis.
Vangelis.
He's an Academy Award winner.
I didn't know. Private Collection and Short Stories. Pretty cool. I think these are the rest of the 12-inch singles. Was Not Was, Walk the Dinosaur. Boom, boom. Shagalagalaga, boom. Young MC, Bust a Move. Flea does the bass on that.
That's right.
The Two Live Crew, Come On Babe. Wow. She's about to pop a dead pussy. This is a full album, I think. Queen Latifah, All Hail the Queen. Don't really come across Queen Latifah. Pretty cool. Julie Brown, Trapped in the Body of a White Girl. Alrighty.
Yeah, she's a comedian or some shit.
I didn't know.
At least she thinks she's a comedian or some
shit. High Tech 3, featuring Ya Kid K. Spin That Wheel, Turtles Get Real, from the new hit movie, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Only reason I want it, because it has fucking turtles on it. I thought it was dope.
Yeah.
ABC When Smokey Sings.
Love that song.
I Want Your Sex, George Michael, God Is Good. A De La Soul, Say No Go. I wish it was De La Soul. It's Just Me, Myself, and I. Buffalo Stance. Nina Cherry? I think Yesse Asha knew who this was when I said it.
Yesse.
Yesse Asha. Samantha Fox, I Want to Have Some Fun. I wish it was Naughty Girls Need Love, too. This is a classic. New Kids on the Block, You Got It, The Right Stuff. Fuck yeah. More Dirty Dancing. Do You Love Me by The Contours.
Your mom should comment.
I want that.
She can't have it. That's my album.
I want that. I love Dirty Dancing.
Oh my god.
How many times I had to watch that?
It's a good movie.
Go ahead.
Nobody puts Baby in the corner. Nobody.
Somebody talked to me like that, I'd knock him on their ass.
Oh my god.
That's alright.
Kylie Minogue, The Locomotion. You're doing a brand new dance now. These two kind of pissed me off about finding, because he's been awesome. They got autographed fucking last month. Rick Astley, Never Gonna Give You Up. And Rick Astley, Together Forever. I don't even know why I bought this, because I don't even like Madonna.
I pulled it out.
We got Vogue.
I don't know why. Probably because her picture was on the cover.
Yeah. And then a Spike Lee joint, School Days, Da Butt,
performed
by EU.
Look at that.
Doing the butt.
Spike.
Doing the butt now. That's everything. That's fucking seemed pretty quick.
You need a bigger room.
We do need a bigger room. We're going to need a bigger boat. This is 20 minutes? Holy shit. Doesn't feel like 20 minutes.
Here's my shirt.
Yeah, look at his shirt.
Did you want to do a question and answer for me?
We might do a separate video. Yeah, a separate video announcing that. And then,
oh, okay.
Yeah.
Whatever.
So then people can comment on that shit instead of racking up the fucking comments in here with questions. Any announcement? I will be set up at a comic show at the mid-June. I'll have a date for you. It's Brandon Comic Con in Brandon, Florida. I'll have a booth there. You'll see a lot of the shit they see on my channel there for sale. I have a dollar table, $5 table, and then shit that's priced a little bit higher. But gonna be making deals, people.
I love dollar tables.
Dollar tables are where it's at.
Yeah.
It's where I make my monies. Alright, thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that fun shit. Talk to y'all later.
Bye.
Peace.